Hello everyone, today I am gonna show you how to solve some component missing related error while running some software. Here I am specifically talking about graph software. When I try to open it, I face that CUMDLG32.OCX file is missing. And I am gonna talk you how to solve it. Let's start. To solve it, we must work in four steps. At first, we must download the missing component, then extract it and keep it in distant folder. If you are using 32-bit operating system, then you can only keep it in this system32. And if you are using 64-bit, you must keep it in 32 and this SYSWW64 both. And thirdly, we will use admin command prompt to type this keyword and enter. Now let's go to work. The download link you will find in description. I've already downloaded it. Now I am just extract file, extract, and here it's. Now I am just copy the file, copy. Now our that folder we are talking about before, we are going for it, this PC, C drive, Windows, then system32 here, continue. And as I am using 64-bit, I also copy it this folder which is just below the previous one, then paste, continue. Here I am done. Now I am going for admin prompt, admin, regsvr 32, then a space and %, system root %, slash system32 slash comdlg32 dot ocx, and here's done. You can see your problem is solved. You've succeeded. Congratulations. Now grabs, you can now you can open it. Okay, it was all for today. For better experience, please subscribe our channel, and to get more useful tips, also click the bell icon to get the notification. Bye.